speechless.
Chapter 14, John McBalder.
Holy goddamn shit, Nathan.
That's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even. How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time? This letter's still legible.
Traveling through the
Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge. Making some cutlasses here.
Avast, you dirty dog.
Nice.
I was doing the
thing. Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right. You're a horrible pirate.
I suppose they trade with other colonies?
If they did, they didn't do it on this island. Otherwise, word would have gotten out about the place.
Good point.
To keep pushing
from Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
The whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules. Locked, of course.
How do we get to the other side? Come on, fam, it flopped.
Huh. Horse bones.
They're still tied up. They were abandoned. Why?
Don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
So what do you think happened here?
What do you mean?
You know, all good things must come to an end, right? I mean, I joke about cursed pirate treasure, but after hearing all your stories...
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually.
Bad view.
Hey. Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
What were they doing here?
Oh, the colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws.
You know, take a load off. Find some refuge. Enjoy a little grog. It's far worse.
I guess. I do every day. Hey, you wonder, like, different choices. How we might have ended up.
I mean, like, Utah. Yeah.
That was an option. I was good.
It's not a vibe.
What? You're just jealous. What would our lives like if we hadn't people who'd been dead for... More of a normal.
We got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, heard that before.
Come on.
This is fortunate.
Yeah. And of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Dude. Guys, you know, if you're noticing that I have not been talking much. I'm just enjoying the game, actually. Where is the treasure? Oh, come on. Not to the same place.
Hey, look.
What?
Devin in jail?
Promising. They got hired up. Who's out of the commercial? I found.
No, 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 no! Hey, you're... Anymore? Or are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
Around here.
All right, all right. Here I come.
Some more friends up ahead.
Movement over there. Think.
That's it.
For now. Better keep moving.
direction do we need to move now?
Okay, let's look for a way forward.
Yeah.
Hey, Nathan, over here.
Come on, ready?
Ready.
Careful. It's a long way down.
Yeah, I see it. Okay. Oh, oh, crap!
Fuck. Fuck.
Whew. Watch that first step.
It's a doozy?
Yeah.
Ladder's busted in the middle.
We'll make do. Keep heading up. How you doing back there?
The hell of a view.
Almost there, Sam. There you go, big brother. Try to keep up, huh?
Hey, don't forget who taught you how to do that, huh? Punk. Okay, now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay? Like that.
definitely in the high rent district now.
Not residential, though.
High rent district.
Think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here. No way through up here either. Great piles of money.
Comes no responsibility. Full restraint, apparently. Ish.
Yeah, well, money can't buy taste. Barricades? What the hell happened here? It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? And why?
Okay, I guess we're entering in the building here. Oh.
Man, this is impressive.
To say the least.
Of course it is.
You think Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues.